This attack is so strong. And so responsive, honestly, that, like, there's no reason why I wouldn't spam it. Complete the quest. 10 wolves, 9. Ta-da, level 8. Shut up. So stupidly powerful. I love it. These guys are using different types of magic and stuff. And I'm out here just like, fuck you. I stab. 39 XP at a time. We have triumphed. I'm gonna make profit off of wolf pelts. More wolves. Okay, I've got to find some sort of way to decrease my sprinting stamina cost. Holy fuck. Oh, it's because I'm fat. Of course. If I wasn't fat, I'd be able to run further. I probably have all sorts of stamina penalties. Watch your step. No! I mean, okay.
Strength in numbers arisen.
Ah, you give me damage buff.
The lay of the land defies conventional travel. Let us climb and leap as we must.
Iron shield! Nice. Oh, hi. Hey, what's up?
It's massive.
Hey, chill, guys. I mean, we come in peace.
I also speak your language.
Okay. Dick stab. Oh my god, where am I going? Wait, where's this fucking pawn that's down? Up, Rook! Down. My weapon! Can I? Please. Please. Even if it's just a temporary weapon, please. I'd need more Ungabunga.
Certain death to fall from such a height.
Yeah, no shit.
Stone makes a regrettably effective.
Follow this road north and we'll hit Grand Sorin.
I trust you rested well.
We make for the. Like as not, the cart will. But fear not.
Oh, looks like we're gonna have to go back.
I've learned what to do in this quest. Flying monsters plague the path to Grand Sorin.
Goblin!
What?
Take
is
no
that?
Chances, men. Cut them down on sight.
Grand Sorin stands beyond this wake.
This pass is a nest for every manner of foul beast, sir. No man can say where they will strike.
Hands caress! I have it!
They come from above. They fight for themselves.
Yes! Mages! Fire will!
It's no surprise, of course, that many a bandit lurks here as well.
A fiend with a woman's form!
This on the ground!
Focus on
you!
The wing. I have it!
Fuck.
I grant you fire's blaze!
Flames caress! Blaze!
Wolves hunt in packs!
Yeah, lose stamina while carrying an object.
So many twists, it's hard to see what lies ahead.
A fiend with a woman's form!
I have it!
Keep watch for fallen rocks on the path ahead, Captain.
A fiend with a woman's form!
Did I keep the ground?
I've learned beasts.
Did it!
Okay, so I gotta go for the leaping triangle. Oh!
Let me see. Treasure, perhaps?
Fallen rock bars the path.
Slide!
No, 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 we go this way.
Get him!
Ah! Oh no! I hold the door.
Behind us! Stand clear!
I leave the weak force to you.
Ah!
Strength in numbers arisen.
Don't stop! We're exposed here!
Stay wary. What's that? Armed bandits have risen!
You prick! Don't go falling off a ledge now. I want your gold.
We have triumphed.
Please don't overdo it.
A woman's form! It hates fire!
We have triumphed.
Wake up! Stop! Not kick it like that!
This looks interesting.
I want you to make it stop! My waifu.
Their simple prey was hobbled.
Goblins ill like fire.
Strength in numbers, Elizabeth.
Please don't overdo it.
We're not far now, men. Keep marching.
Yeah, I got done with all that.
That was effective.
It does not seem good.
legacy to destroy them.
Shores since ancient times.
There must be a necromancer nearby, but I gotta go back to the escort.
I've learned a new way to fight burial. We have triumph.
That's goblin smell, Master. Keep close watch around.
Are you all right, Master?
Oh my god, they're under attack.
What is that? Who knows what lies in wait? Best proceed with caution. Strength in numbers arisen. What is that? Don't allow them to swarm!
We've arrived. Well done, men. A Hydra's head is a fine prize. His walk proud through these streets, men.
I'll make for the castle directly to offer my report to his grace. I'll have word sent for you, friend. Pray, sojourn in the capital a while. To the castle, men! Step lively!
What the fuck? Why is this dude eyeing me?
Ah, fortune smiles upon me. Now you're come to the capital a conquering hero, you'll be needing aught to do, eh? My word to you? Begin with the pot, their kinds woven tight into the fate of the risen.
Dude, is there a freaking blacksmith around here? Top priority, I need a new weapon.
What could he mean by that?
What are you, apothecary?
You tell your maker, take all the time.
Bye. All right, what you got? A pickaxe. How much gold do I have? I'll buy 4 pickaxes. And I'll buy 4 flasks of oil. Eh, fuck it. I'll buy 5 more. Why not? Everything.
Take all the time. Do come.
I want to find a blacksmith. Here we go.
Armorers trade in a wide.
These days, the master works all. You can't go wrong.
I want a big weapon. Let me at least wait until I.
The master works all. You come again. It'll be
easy. Let me wait until I maybe unlock new vocations or something. Because I do want to use a two-hander. And serves a guild for local adventurers. Speak with Inkeep Aslam to recover health and learn skills. Manage. Yeah. Additionally, you've grown enough as a. Oh, that must have been the part where it says I've grown enough to learn a new vocation. Okay.
Any you like? What will it be to
change vocation? Warrior. There we go.